You just can't get away from that pest. Aha! Now you're trapped. I'll smoke him out. You haven't got a chance. I'll see you after the spring thaw, pal.
We'll see who has the last laugh around here. Say, whose side you on, fella?
Coming late summer or early fall, from director Herbert Ross and the screenwriter of When Harry Met Sally, Nora Ephron, Steve Martin, Rick Moranis, and Joan Cusack star in a comedy about a guy adjusting to a new life under the Federal Witness Protection Program, In My Blue Heaven.
Now, this is a real nice house. It's one of the nicest we've ever moved anyone like you into.
Hey, Linda, what do you think? I always promised you a nice house somewhere in America.
Let's not get carried away, okay, Vinny?
It's going to be a lot easier if you two start calling each other Terry and Todd.
It's a nice house, Terry, okay?
No, you're Terry and he's Todd.
When Wilpa will call me.
I'm a new man. This is not the old me. This is the new me.
And even is nice.
Anyway, you have any questions at all, just give me a call.
Thanks for everything. I really appreciate it.
This is my job. I get paid. You don't tip FBI, man.
Sure you do.
I need you to my blue heaven.
This is not a dump site for the toxic waste of criminal America.
That's my last mint.
Spit that out. Spit that out right this minute.
Jeff, Molly, and me.
Good morning, sir. Would you like to try a vanilla brand oat crunchy?
What do you think?
I just want you to keep your nose clean. Capisce?
You trying to say capisce?
Yeah.
Well, don't do it, because it hurts my ears when you do it.
Warner Brothers presents the comedy that asks the question, can an urban hood find suburban hood in...
Hi, Todd.
Hi, Todd.
Hi, Debbie. Hi, Brody.
My blue heaven.
Have a nice day. Up yours.
This is Porter. He's a nice guy.
Careful, boy. He might bite you back.
And these are bad guys. Oh! And this is one very bad girl.
Shut up! I'm on the phone!
They've stolen Porter's money.
It's my money.
It's our money, Porter.
Touché. And left him. Or dead.
Looks like Porter's made some new friends.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. Oh! Warner Brothers presents a different kind of movie.
Please, allow me.
Let it work.
About getting even.
You just dug your own grave.
I'm gonna get my money back.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were dead.
You look pretty good for a dead guy.
Where a guy with a grudge...
You can't be serious.
...has never been so nice.
You are crazy.
And revenge...
He's behind us.
...has never been so sweet.
Man, that's just mean.
Stop it, I'm getting misty.
Mel Gibson. Payback.
Everything working out?
Oh, yeah.